Right, here's the beast, Jace Arroyo, tearing it up.